What's good, YouTube?
It's Jaxen Pearson back with another video. Many of my followers know me from MLW Wiffle Ball, and I also did play travel baseball my whole life growing up as well.
And I was thinking ahead to 2024, and if I want to go next level, I'm probably going to need a pitching machine. So I essentially picked out pretty much the best pitching machine possible and said, F*** it. I want to be great in anything I do, but one of my main goals is I do really want to perform super well for 2024 for Wiffle Ball. Well, I went ahead and I ordered this MaxBP pitching machine, and it got delivered to my house, and I filmed a video out of it. I filmed me unboxing it, using it, everything, so just sit back, watch the video, and let's go.
So as you guys can see, it came with a bunch of these little plastic balls. They're like kind of similar to the skills balls. Any baseball players or anybody else watching this has ever used those.
It's a good sized bag in here.
As far as the actual machine goes, this is what it looks like right here. It's actually a little bit smaller than I expected. It's literally like, this is my hand and I'm picking it up here. Actually came with this little baggie with, see the MaxBP right here. And this is what I have to plug into, I believe. So I'm gonna plug this into an outlet somewhere nearby. This is how it actually like operates right here. Came with this sheet too, like that shows the reaction time. So you can set different pitches on the machine. As you guys can see right here, it has like the feeder speed, the pitch mode, the power button.
Actually gonna be able to literally have it throw curveballs, fastballs, changeups if I need it to.
It just gives you recommendations for everything on this sheet right here. Nothing on the backside. I also have to show you guys what they sent me on the side with
it. Since I ordered it, it also came with one of these MaxBP
BP sticks. So it's like, it's their custom owned bat, as you guys can see right there on the knob, which is super dope. BB stick, you guys can see the heavy swing.
Obviously, like I said, I'm using it for wiffle ball, but it can be used for baseball and etc. honestly too. I want to get going. I feel like it's going to be super fun and dope to use. So I want to use this pretty heavily for the next like 3 to 4 months. Really just get going at the plate because I want to be ready when it comes April, May time and I got to start wiffle ball and I got to start up back in my tournaments. So I'm super excited to use this bad boy. So let's get to it.
A lot of people are concerned about this winter weather headed our way. How concerned are you? Snowfall early Tuesday morning impacting the morning drive, and that means we could have a slushy rush hour with perhaps anywhere from 1 to 3 inches.
All right, boys, finally a nice day, and we're actually able to hit the pitching machine. Got my grandma here. She helped me do it. When we bought the pitching machine, guys, we didn't have a full-on stand right away. So we kind of made a custom one here. It's a little ghetto, but it is what it is. It's going to get the job done. And I'm going to be hitting from this way by the light post where we actually plug the pitching machine in. And I'm going to be hitting into the other yard over here.
Okay, so we're turning this bad boy on right now. See how the soft toss looks on here. Pretty good, pretty good. Even on just the mode soft toss, the pitch direction was amazing. It was throwing it inside, outside, would have it up, down, and just about all over. Machine was doing so good that I had my grandma just watching like a hawk. She was even locked in.
Yes! The last one was the definition of a perfect, perfect, boys. Let's get a replay on the other camera.
Look, we got the Western Wildcats right over there, guys. Western Wildcats right there.
Although that's our team name for the season, hopefully we're gonna be playing like some dogs. We're gonna be playing like some dogs this season. The first and the third pick this year on the Wildcats. Hoping we can just get two studs. We've been in talks recently. It's gonna be a really, really good year. I have lots of hopes to reach a World Series and hopefully win.
Now I'm gonna be showing you guys the right-handed pitcher curveballs here. When it's starting here, we'll get it. Red light. And it is really darting out. Another here, little point of view. Yeah.
So as you guys can see, I'm gonna hit this real fast. It's really gonna be darting away, so I'm gonna have to just stay on the ball. I'm gonna do my best right now. And I'm like, fuck that. I'm gonna go catch my check. Like I don't need a girl when I'm really
All right, guys, we are officially on to the next round. Now I am trying the left-handed curve.
As you guys can see right here, we moved one up from this. We were on the right-handed curve, now we are on the left.
It's a right-handed pitcher's curveball, so it's really starting at you and darting in. I'm gonna play a couple examples of some pitches in MLW that that's like super similar to.
Oh, Jimmy Norv starts off the year with a bang. Got him strike three, frozen. Oh my goodness, Jimmy Norv. Banana ball, strike three, looking. What a banana. Knock, drop, lands it to end the inning. He is on, folks. Dirty Dan is on one. Let's get a replay.
Ball was really starting at me and going outwards. Now it's going to be the complete opposite. It's going to be from a left-handed pitcher going in. It's going to be different, but not too much change in your swing. You still have the same approach. It's just coming the other way. So we're going to try this out. Here we go.
You got me begging like, will you be mine? Because, girl, you are just so fine. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. I want to take you back to my home. Somewhere where we can be alone. I'll let you, baby. We'll take it slow. Yeah, holding on this party. She thinks she know me, yeah. But she doesn't know.
All right, guys, that is gonna wrap it up for this portion of the video. I know this video was a little bit shorter and it was kind of just me reviewing the MaxBP pitching machine for the most part. But when I tell you guys I have content lined up, like these next couple weeks are gonna be just super consistent and got tons and tons of stuff planned and just ready for you guys. So with that being said, just make sure you guys stay tuned. I love you guys. Thank you guys for supporting. And I will see you guys next week. Let's go.
Dry so fast, I like the panoramic open. Codeine toxic is my potion. I got shawty from the low end. Her bitch, but she get flued out over ocean. She just travel like she owed it. She gon' give it to me, don't owe it.